Hello everyone, welcome back to FilmForth Central for Group 5 is Alive. Today we're here in Italy. I am slow as anything. Because the car drives like a brick with some rockets strapped to every side that controls which way you're going. Not last! Yeah, three at a time, one carnage. I want to clear this Ferrari. Ren makes a mistake up there. Shut up, let me just clever. We can outbrake us, we can lose back end on the grass though. That's not good for me. Is that a Lancia? No idea. Oh, what? Okay. Wait, I see how this is. We're getting punched out of the way, are we? We're gonna follow Ren. Thank you. Uh-oh. Please, 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 please!
Percent fuel before diving into the pits. Well done.
My girl making a move, Sam drives toward the final corner now.
Ooh, my breath going on the outside almost. Sam drives holding that line, forcing McGrath wide, losing speed. Here comes the Ford. Here comes McGrath.
Look at this
from the GTA boy there.
And Crow capitalizing on gaining time on both of them.
It was the art of the squeeze.
That is true. Crow is just sitting back waiting for these two.
If I put him on my tail for the next, 30 odd laps, 33 laps. Not gonna enjoy it. Come on! Don't put me on that curve, I'm gonna spin it. How have we just fought that? Oh, sorry. The acceleration! Red and Crow fight, yes! Now I can run. Yes! Yes! Oh no! No! Three wide on exit. Make Ren go the long way through curve de grande. That's quite bad. Got him. That's going to cause an accident in a minute. Black is green, let's go. That was tight. I didn't do that, did I? I didn't think of it. We'll get started. Oh, this effect is just for bonus points in my eyes.
Oh, as Sandras gets rear-ended and flips! Holy
in
shit!
The first...
Oh! You are kidding!
What's the connection between Stainty?
Oh no! I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a bit annoyed. Ah!